Maria, it is Lou here with you, and today we are bringing a very special guitar. This is a Cithara guitar. This is the Hades model, made by Daniel Clark. Daniel Clark is a custom builder, a luthier, repair friend of ours out of Hamilton, Ontario. Teamed up with Smitty from MJS Custom Pickups, who Smitty is also a custom hand-wound pickup designer and builder here locally in Mississauga as well too. He is also a luthier as well too. So we have an abundance of a lot of high-end craftsmanship here locally that's available to us, and we are able to bring this out to you guys as well too. It is a fully hollow design, or let's call it a hybrid hollow. So what Daniel has done is put a block under here, as you would get like on an ES-335 with a center block. It's partially blocked only underneath the tailpiece right here, which supports the tailpiece and the bridge. Between the pickups, there is a post for extra support, but that is it. The rest is hollow right here. Some really cool features on the guitar as well too are you've got a back plate, so if you want to get to the electronics or change out, swap out pickups or do any repair work, it's a lot easier on a hollow guitar with a back plate. So I love that a lot. The neck is a really beautiful volute on it. It's a really chunky neck, three-piece maple neck. And yeah, the guitars feel super comfortable. So if you are a neck, it's kind of hybrid 59, 58 Les Paul neck, kind of in the middle of those two, which you may like or you may not like, but I love them. So that's the guitar.